You watch a the figure enter with a bit of a huff. You see what looks to be a human woman, pale skin, light kind of graying blonde hair that's braided back behind her with gems kind of tied throughout each braid. An intricate satchel over one shoulder and a long dark blue dress.
Wait. Shut the fuck up.
Wait. Wait.
All right. What is that? Godforsaken
fool got yourself into. No way. Is it really? She just looks all wizards know each other.
Graying blonde hair. Maybe it's not her.
Maybe it's not. Is it her?
The woman looks to be about in her like mid 50s or so.
It checks out.
That's it. That's definitely her. Blue's a popular color. It might not be her.
Background check on you, sir.
It might not. It might not be her.
I spring from the shadows.
Do you? Take three shots. Surprise attack.
I mean,
I'm just gonna watch.
Okay.
Watch, suss her out. See if she's on the up and up.
Hello.
Hey.
And
you are?
We are.
One hand is kind of up, nervously.
We're friendly.
We're the Mighty Nine.
The Mighty Nine.
Pleasure.
All right.
We are friends to you, sir. I am somewhere between a apprentice and protege to Master Yusa. We've been here for a while. And apparently, I'm sorry, what is your name?
I'm Arcanist Alurovice.
Oh! Give it to
her! Master of Arcana, of the Council of Tal'Dorei. And I would like to be notified as to why I've been summoned. I take it to your Wensfirth and points to the goblin. The goblin goes, yeah, I am Wensfirth.